And how about the pace of this game so far? Just back and forth. Chandler. Bang.
And the Rockets.
He's out of breath. There hasn't been a whistle yet.
Parsons on the drive. Tried to lay it up and drew the foul from Duncan. Actually.
Now the Spurs have 11 players who average 10 or more minutes per game. Kawhi Leonard is really not shooting the three well. He's 2 for 15 now, his last 15 attempts.
Jones with a fake. Parsons steps inside, takes it in, and lays it up with the left hand. And now the Rockets have hit 4 in a row. 18-12.
That was your best defense.
3-point Houston lead now as Caspi goes to Brooks. Back outside to Parsons. Got it. These two teams, as I say, are just alike. I mean, Dean left to play in the second quarter. Harden on the drive. Sets up Chandler Parsons. Boom! And the Rockets continue their red-hot shooting, 7 of 13. Couldn't get it. Here's Chandler Parsons on a breakaway. And he slams it. What an outlet pass.
Fits him in. They both want to drive it into the paint and then kick it out for open threes.
Chandler Parsons, boom! He's still barking at the ref. And Harden. Bellinelli picks up Chandler. Chandler walks it in for two. Just too big for Bellinelli. He'll work him over.
And you saw Duncan did not
quickly to Beverly. Up ahead to Parsons. And he's fouled on the play. He'll shoot two, and that prevented the layup. Bellinelli by San Antonio. Rockets. Parsons with 20 points to lead Houston.
Number 32.
Harden will take a breather. So finally, the Rockets are, and the rebound goes to Caspi. So that's three possessions in a row. San Antonio had a chance to take the lead and did not do it. Parsons puts up the jumper, got it. There's Chandler Parsons again.
So smart.
On the floor, and Harden's got it. 20 seconds left. Harden dribbles out of Harden's way. Parsons, oh, and a slam! Chandler Parsons!